So, Berkheimer, who were the pros when you were young you were asking autographs for?
Oh, man. A couple of them still riding right now.
Yeah?
Jackal, Gary Ellis, Charles Townsend. Who else in the mix?
So you were actually a little grommet one time?
I was. Started when I was 6.
Yeah? You're pretty wacky on the gate with the Jackal?
No, it's fun. It's fun. Yeah? Especially when I first turned to A-Pro, I was always looking forward to racing the Wild Man. I got to race him and then turned double A and got to race all the guys that I always got their autographs, so it's a lot of fun.
Yeah. Straight.
Straight.
Well, see you later.
back real far, and I left it out there in case, and it folded the rim over, popped my tire. So I was on my seat, it's like this.
They're all the sponsors on there, huh?
Custom.
Custom? Yeah, man, how do I get that paint job on those rims?
Secret.
Secret?
Send it to every company on there and they just did it. Yeah. Sticker before I lace that. Yeah, I'm out.
Did you come here or at home?
Dude, I'm going that way.